Bengal that the maximum showdown is taking place and some supercharged controversial remarks coming in from one side and another. And this time, Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee's God-doing politics attack on Prime Minister Modi, raking up the Lord Jagannath devotee controversy to lead this. What precisely has happened? Let's listen in to what Mamata Banerjee said, charging at Prime Minister Modi.
তো তিনি বলেছেন যদি আমি ভুল হই আগে থেকে বলে দিলাম সত্যি আমার ইনফরমেশন নেই বলেছেন উনি তো সব দেবতার রাজা তো আমি বলি হতেই পারে ভাই কেউ বলেছে জগন্নাথ দেব ওনার ভক্ত ছিলেন তাই বললাম খুব ভালো কথা সবাই দেবদেবতারা যদি ওনার ভক্ত হয় তাহলে যে দেবতা হয় তার তো রাজনীতি করার স্বভাব হয় না তার তো অতি হিংসা ছড়ানোর স্বভাব পায় না দাঙ্গা করার স্বভাব পায় না তার জন্য একটা মন্দির করে দিচ্ছি আপনি বসুন আপনাকে নকুল দানা দেবো বাতাসা দেবো তুলসী পাতা দেবো
Suragni Roy is joining me for the latest on that. Suragni, how has this God Jagannath issue that has been brought in to why has Mamata Banerjee possibly used that argument to charge at Prime Minister Modi?
Well, see, that is something that, you know, like, it's still unclear. But we remember Sambit Patra's, you know, comment which for which he even apologized that, you know, Lord Jagannath was is a devotee of Prime Minister Modi. After which he even apologized, said it was a slip of tongue. And he even, you know, said that he'll be on upvas for what he has said. He accepted his, you know, wrong statement, called it a slip of tongue. Now, Mamata Banerjee took on the Prime Minister and the BJP on that particular comment of Sambit Patra. She didn't name Sambit or any other BJP MP in this particular issue. But, you know, the connotation is pretty clear. Now, it's the last phase of elections. The elections are happening in and around the city of Kolkata, in the city of Kolkata as well. And, you know, Pooja, we saw how back-to-back road shows are happening, back-to-back big public meetings are happening of both the Prime Minister and the Chief Minister herself. Even today, the Prime Minister has a sabha in South 24 Parganas in a short while from now. Mamata Banerjee is going to conduct a road show in the same location where Prime Minister did his road show yesterday. So that clearly indicates how important these last 9 seats are for both the political parties. Let's not forget, politically, it's still considered that these 9 seats, rather the southern part of West Bengal, is very much a fortress of the Trinamool Congress. And that's
one of the reasons, absolutely, that the TMC leader wants to be all guns blazing and not give any chance to the BJP to make inroads. And the fact has been, this election season, God, religion, all of this has been a part of the election discourse. Suragni Roy telling us about what's unfolding in Bengal.